Move.
Shit. Make it quick.
I'm just taking a look.
It can never go wrong with a tuna.
No idea how to fix it.
Go on. Get out of here.
Hey. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bill. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Okay.
See ya. Wait a sec.
It's okay. Open up.
Hope says you've been helping out around the camp. We won't say it, but we appreciate it.
Yo, you need fuel? Should have more stuff later. I'll be here if you need me.
No problem.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north. See ya, man.
But St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't even breathe.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's up?
Hey, been seeing you around more.
What's up?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Okay, let's take a look around. You're mine now.
What do you want to know?
Oh, yeah? You don't know nothing, huh?
The supply runs. Where are you getting this shit from your camp? Tell me!
Hello. camp? Copeland's his name? How many people live there in the camp? How many? How many?
The hell? I don't know.
How do you like that, huh? You having trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? See if I can fix it! Be a dumbass! Why sacrifice yourself, huh? What's Copeland ever done for you?
Where the hell did he go?
Keep an eye out. Find him.
There was that.
They're down! They're down!
I saw something.
No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.
It's okay. Opening the gate.
Copeland, I found your man.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
See ya.
See ya, Deke.
Hey, how you been?
You need something?
Hey, Alki.
Here. Good as new. Can I get anything else for you? Come by if you still need something. I'll see you later, man.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alki said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Thank you.
move in! Bring him down! Moving!
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp. I took care of him.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to set. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Black Rippers.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy.
Ha ha ha!
Murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah? That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You're murdering sons of bitches. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Yes, here it is. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.